What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode. I'm your host, T.
I'm Tasha.
And today we're going to be doing another reaction video by Tool. No. We're not doing Tool today.
Oh, you mean. They're going to be mad at you.
No, they're not. Because the lead singer of Tool, he actually formed this band. It's called A Perfect Circle.
Cool.
Yes. And the song is called Judith. What are you looking at me like that for?
Wait.
What?
So, this guy...
He's like multi-talented. He's so talented. He had to share his talent by creating another band.
So did this brand, break up in order for
No. Well,
so he got two bands?
Yeah, he got two bands going.
Wow.
Yeah. Okay. I don't even know if Perfect Circle still makes music anymore, if he works with that band. Because I know he just recently did the Tool, a new Tool album. But let's go ahead and jump into it. I don't think we need to analyze the lyrics or in this song, but maybe we do. You guys, let us know down in the comment section.
Okay.
You know, I don't think it's as complicated as a Tool song.
You just don't want me to talk.
No, you can talk if you want to. I don't care. All right. Once again, this is Perfect Circle with Judith. You can already feel and hear how beastly this song goes.
Such an inspiration for the ways that I will never ever choose to be. Oh, so many ways for me to show you how your Savior has abandoned you. Someone
All right, so what'd you think, babe?
I thought it was very interesting. I wasn't too sure what he was thinking about.
Okay, yeah.
So, but I like...
See, with this as well as many other songs, sometimes it's kind of hard to interpret the songs without meaning. The lyrics, or the meaning without lyrics, and I didn't want to pull up the lyrics while we were listening to the video because I didn't want to distract us from the actual music. So, musically, what did you think about this song?
Musically, I thought it was pretty cool. I did like the guy who was doing the scream voice. Yeah. Like, so the lead singer, he would sing it beautifully. And then the guy was like, rah, rah!
He was doing the same voice, the lead singer, yeah.
Huh?
The lead singer, he was singing the same voice. Like, when the chorus hit.
No,
it's not like you killed someone.
What?
It's not like you drove a hateful spear into the shine.
Would follow up behind him in like a growl a little bit.
Oh, okay.
I like that.
Oh, okay. Yeah. That backup vocal.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Yeah, so, I mean, I like the overall feel of this song.
Want to try a backup vocal?
Okay. It's not like you killed someone. Really? I didn't hear any of that.
I need to work on my growl.
Yeah. So anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoy this reaction.
Reaction.
Oh God. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Peace.